These test subjects are going to help us find the best way to stay informed. Their task, finding all of today's top military news stories dealing with just the Pacific. Let's see what happens. On the right, Lance has access to every cable news network on TV. On the left, Johnny is using stripes.com. I can't say I'm surprised. Testing complete.